Eric Dankel is starting on pole position. Let's have a good race, guys. Good sportsmanship. Take it nice and easy. Drivers ready. Pro Stock A-Main number one. Drivers, good luck. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Nice and easy, guys. Take it easy. Marshall's on your spot. Body tuck on the nine car. On the straightaway goes our leader. It is Eric Dankel on pole into one. Hoffer right behind him. Then it's going to be Oliver behind him. Good start for the front runners. Pro Stock. Amy number one, brought to you by X-Ray. It is the one car, the two car, followed by the three. Then it's going to be Tim Wall in the four. So the top four getting through. On to the back straight they go. Hoffer all over Dankel. Good battle up front. Nice and easy, guys. Keep it clean. Our leaders down the straight they go. It's the one, two, three, four, five is the order. Top five getting away from the field. Our leader's going to be coming up to traffic here shortly already. It is the all-white number one, Eric Dankel. Martin Hoffer second into two. Then it's going to be Frankie, followed by Wall into three and a four. On a straightaway, Eric, your leader. These guys doing some crazy fast lap times. It is the all-white number one, Hoffer into two, followed by the three. On a straightaway, good fight. Top five cars all. Watch it. Let them go. Good job. Thank you. Watch your driving, guys. Your leader down the straightaway. It is Eric Dankel into one. Martin Hoffer into two. Dankel right now about a straightaway lead. On to the straightaway to go. They're going to be coming up to traffic here in just a bit. 3:20 to go. 3:20 to go. All right. The all-white cars here. Leader going to be coming up on Danny here in a minute. Four-car fight down the back straight. Race is all over the racetrack here with 3 minutes, 10 seconds to go. Our leader is the all-white car down the straightaway. Going to be coming up on this hot battle, coming up on. Good job. Leaders, excellent. Thank you very much. Good job from the 6 car and the 8 car there of Karsten. It is the 1 car. Erica straightaway lead right now over Martin. Martin Hoffer going to soon to be coming up on this battle for 7th spot. Leader on to the back straightaway coming up behind the yellow number 10. 2:40 on the clock, 2:40 on the clock. Into the S's goes our leader. Eric, your pole sitter right behind the yellow number 10. Who's that? Tony, lots of room, thank you. Second spot is still Martin Hoffer into two car. Third spot, Tim Wall into four. Renee Klockner in fourth into five, followed by Leptov into seven. Then it's Stocker, Frankie, Street, Vogelmuth, and Madsen. 2 minutes and 20 seconds to go. Eric, your leader. Down the straightaway, stretching out his lead. Tim Wall now moving up to the two spot. Hoffer the third into two, so 1-4-2 is the order. Good job, Ivan. Side by side, Renee and Ivan going at it there. Your leader continues to be Eric Dankel. White number one car down the straight. Second spot, Tim Wall into four. Battle down the straightaway across the line. That's Tim Wall and Martin Hoffer. Separated right now by about a half a straightaway. It's the all-yellow car, 1:40 to go. Eric, still your leader in one. We follow the battle down the back straightaway. Martin Hoffer trying to reel in the all-yellow number four. They got Carson right behind him, or right in between him, rather. 1 minute, 30 seconds to go. Eric, your leader, has got a half a lap lead. Second spot to battle, the yellow number four. Here comes Hoffer in the two car. Carson gives him room, thank you. So the race down the straightaway for the two spot. Eric Dankel, your leader in the S's, out front. Down the straightaway, he goes to battle for the two spot. Wall and Hoffer. Dankel going to be coming up on traffic here in just a bit. It's the four car and the two. We got 1 minute to go, one to go. Tim Wall having a good start from the fourth position. Dankel, your leader in the all white, right in front of the three car. Oliver Frankie, that is the leader, Oliver. We're at 5-0 seconds to go, 50 to go. Eric, your leader, all white, number one. Second spot, Wall into four, followed by Hoffer into two. 35 seconds on the clock, 35 seconds to go. Hoffer trying to reel in Tim Wall down the straightaway. It's about 1 second lead between the four car and the two. Into the S's they go. On to the Yokomo straight. That's a battle for the two spot. We have 20 seconds to go. Eric Danko continues to lead this one. All white car coming down the straightaway. Clean track in front of him. All he has to do is bring this one home. Just a couple laps to go. Second spot, still Wall in a four, followed by Hoffer in a two. Laptev in four, followed by Renee, Alexander, Oliver, Tony, Daniel, and Karsten. 5 seconds to go. So a good run here from the pole position. Time's expired. Finish the lap you're on. He comes down the line, taking A-Main number one. It is Eric Danko.